So we all know how the damage adds up now when you hit a player. Well, if you guys go to your settings, you can go to the new game UI settings and go to the damage numbers and change it from cumulative to list. Now, as you guys can see, we're gonna get the same damage numbers. Subscribe for updates.